This is Insta 360 1R 4K camera. Today, I will show how to let the Insta 360 1R 4K camera become HDMI output. You see, the TV monitor HDMI output.This is Insta 360 1R 4K camera. Today, I will show how to let the Insta 360 1R 4K camera become HDMI output. It do not have HDMI port. I will turn it become HDMI output. How to do? Step one, please turn on the Insta 360 1R 4K camera.And set up something. Set up. And select the, this one. Please select the USB mode. This is USB mode. USB mode. The middle selection. Okay. And then turn off the power. Okay. The second.Please prepare the, this one. This is UVC webcam to iOS HDMI adapter. It can turn the Insta 360 1R 4K camera become HDMI output. Connect the power. Connect the HDMI output. The HDMI output will connect the TV monitor.Okay, and wait, about 11. Okay, and then turn on the power. Connect the USB-C cable. This is USB-C cable. And then connect it. Okay.You will hear the ding ding ding, kacha. Okay, turn the video. You see? The video is from the Insta 360 1R 4K.Hello. No problem. Insta 1R 4K camera.